Yes, that is right. It's time for another episode of Red Renegades. Now today, guys, we'll be reviewing another song by Shawn Mendes called Nothing Holding Me Back. Alright, now I've appreciated the comments that you've been giving me, guys. You know, I felt as though we built up a bit of a rapport. You know, sort of, I'm watching these videos, you know, sort of, you know, when I laugh, you guys laugh. When I cry, you guys cry. And sort of, we're experiencing, you know, the same thing. So, you know, it should be good. And, you know, it goes to a whole nother level. So, and, got a bit of an itch. Oh, shit! Oh! My glasses! Fucking, I don't have my glasses! Maybe I don't need to do them. Sort of, maybe I can just squint my way through the video. What was that image that was there before? I'll just squint my way. Looks like an elephant with two pieces of dynamite on its back. No? Oh shit, here they are. Alright, hang on. Excuse me. That's better. Alright, sorry about that, guys. Now, so let's get this thing started. That fan probably didn't do wonders for this video, but I'm not redoing it. Oh, sorry, I didn't get the guest over there, which is weird because it's not showing the guest video on the title, but I just want to make sure I'm getting the sound right. Ooh, because I'm not using my headphones. Old Balmer? Sorry, I didn't read the name properly. I have heard this song plenty of times. If you're watching this from Australia, you know it from a car commercial. Shows how much it worked. I can't remember the name of the car. I think it was a four-wheel drive or something. So I do know the chorus. Yeah, hey, I'm great. I know that. If you're watching my video, just let me know I'm a big star, alright? If you don't believe me, just watch this film clip. Instead of, you know, the people that want to fucking vomit on me when they click on my video. I hate you. Why? Fuck you if you're not Shawn Mendes. No, you guys. I love you guys. He likes a good song about a sort of girl, Shawn, doesn't he? So he likes writing songs about their women. That's good for him, you know, works with his image, I guess. I'm not sure if, you know, writing about, you know, politics, you know, sort of something like Neil Young would. He may go to it later, but let me know if he's done any, like, mega political sort of union strike folk songs. I don't think that's his market, though. Where are they? France? Arc de Triomphe? Or maybe it just looks like the Arc. Oh no, I was right. When was this song filmed? I'm just wondering because him and I forget the name of his girlfriend, I apologize. You know, sort of like, he likes to put, like, the people he's dating in his film clips, which I felt like if they ever, you know, sort of break up, you know, sort of all his work collectively or just, like, remind him of their ex. You know, you can, you know, talk about people sing about their songs and them in sort of, like, a metaphorical figure and you think, okay, I'm thinking about that person. But, you know, he literally puts, you know, oh, I'm singing about you, and then he puts the girlfriend in, and that's putting a lot of, just a slight bit more pressure on sort of the relationship to last. But I don't know if this is his bird or just another talented musician, but I haven't heard her sing, Voss, yet, so. She says that she's never, or maybe she's just a model, not sure. Just picture everybody naked. What? She really doesn't like to wait. Not really into hesitation. I don't drive manuals anymore. Is that car a manual? I don't. I got fucking my friend telling me how much of a bad driver he thought I was when I initially got my license. The only reason I was bad is because I had a manual's car at the manual at the same time. All right, everyone else is just driving around dandily in the automatic. You have no idea how hard it is to drive a manual in the city. In the country, it's okay, and so you got long stretches of road and on the highway, that's manageable. But like every 2 seconds, you stop, first gear, second gear, third gear, fourth gear. That's distracting if you're a new driver, and I felt as though I was unfairly judged. So, fuck you if you think driving in a, with a manual car is easy in the city as a new driver. That is all. Well, then, I was at the station. Yeah, I actually came into the song thinking I hated it because I saw it in the car ad so many times and like, shut up. But you know, sort of in, you know, seeing the film clip and just enjoying the song on its own, I actually like it, so good news everyone. Just enjoying the song as Shawn and is it too late to go back to check out the name of sort of the actress? Is where they are? They're just enjoying the serenity of, you know, the nice parks and boat rides. It's cool, but. Last one, Shawn. Alright, tune man. Alright guys, that was Shawn Mendes, Nothing Holding Me Back. Alright. Now Shawn, you're not gonna leave me, are you? But, hey, where are you going, man? They're not gonna stay for me. No! Shawn, come back, man! Please!
You just watched another episode of Red Renegades. Make sure to check out this video. My highest viewed. It's gotta be high viewed for a reason. This one? Oh, this one's also pretty funny. Also one down here. Alright, see you guys later. Grace, give me a water, will you? Thank you. Good show, that one.